My name is Senator Myron D. Jackson. I'm from St. Thomas. I'm a native Virgin Islander, and I've been in government service from 1980. I think what's wonderful about the digitization project is this is a great tool that has allowed us the ability to even have quicker access and timely access, as well as new discoveries at your fingertips. Now, in the comfort of your own home, you could go online, click a button on your computer, and have access to a digital image. And the cost that prohibited the access for many Virgin Islanders has now been reduced.